coverage you can count on.
Police say stolen jewelry and other valuables are often destroyed, and the criminal has already skipped town before they have a chance to crack a case.
Now, one lawmaker wants to tighten the rules around pawn shops and businesses buying your gold. Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains how lawmakers are trying to protect you.
Good evening. In a lot of places, we see shops pop up for a week or a month offering to buy your gold or other precious metals and pay you cash. But lawmakers say they're not always following the law, and now they're trying to stop that. When your home is broken into,
it's not fair to anybody,
and your valuables are stolen, perhaps something worth a lot of money or perhaps something sentimental to you, police want to give you the best chance of getting your stuff back.
Because we all have rules and we all have laws that we have to follow.
And so lawmakers are proposing a bill that would crack down on metal buyers and pawn shops, especially when they buy jewelry.
If we can recover some of your jewelry or some of the items stolen, that's part of what law enforcement wants to do.
The bill says the shop's workers would have to take pictures of all jewelry and precious metals and gems that come in and hold them for 15 days in order to make sure police don't get a burglary report matching that item. They say some shops melt the gold before you even leave.
What their practice is to immediately disassemble and melt the product down.
And so when police get a report about a burglary, it's often too late.
So if these items are being melted immediately, you know, we lose a lot of evidence in these cases.
And when the evidence is gone, so is the crook, and so is the chance of solving the case. And Representative Ream says very often in some of these shops, the scales used to actually measure the weight of the gold or the other metals, those scales aren't regulated, and so you could be getting ripped off for the metal that you're bringing in. The representative says that is also addressed in this bill to stop that from happening. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The law would also require pawn shops and metal buyers to keep records of their purchases and who they're buying from, which many shops